not that easy. Good, good. There you did it. Now let's hope that the radio goes on in the car. Last time I sat here for 20 minutes.
They haven't seemed to have that problem today.
No. They had to change the harness and that. There. You fix them straight. You fix them straight. The way you had them. But my nose, you got to be careful of my nose.
They are straight.
Okay. Because it's a little bit of pressure on my nose.
Oh.
So.
Well, it's your choice to do that.
No. Glasses, period, are there. That feels better. Less pressure. Just right here. I hope you had fun. Did you have fun?
Yeah, it was, you know.
Cool.
It was different, that's for sure.
And you're still alive.
Yeah. I would never drive one, though. Really.
That was way fast what you did, though.
I don't care. First of all, that being that low to the ground, man, that is scary.
Oh,
he told me you're 4 inches off the ground.
Yeah, look. No, the body is.
Yeah, but so when you get in, that's how far you are from the ground, 4 inches. You all right?
Yeah, now that feels better. I pushed him in a little bit. What happened to all the cars? They had 6 out here.
They have to put some away.
Why? Okay. This time you just watch.
What?
This time you can just watch. Hey, can I check this before I go in? I had radio problems last year when I came. Okay.
Right.
Good.
You're gonna have to try that full thing call.
Alright.
The car wants to try you in, it's on the track.
I know you call when you call and set it up, and ask them like, how you doing? Oh, fine!
You know what they talk to?
Nah, you can put me on that track.
When, I can't get you in, I want the person to try. You guys remember when you talked to?
Yeah,
I want to know about it.
Oh, I'm sorry, guys.
No, I'm not a Starbucks. I'm going to try it, but dude, that's what happens. I put too much gas, and the gas behind your head and the dead rest is like, I'm going to do it. Okay? Try it. What's your name, bud?
Dave Carr.
How's it going?
Okay.
Alright. You can step right here, step one over for me. Alright, you got any questions about what we're getting ready to do, or?
No, I just want to see where the pedals are.
Alright.
Okay. The sun's shining right in on them.
What's that?
The sun's shining right in on them. So I can see.
Feel them out?
Yeah.
Alright.
Push the red lever forward when I get back?
You got it.
Okay.
Tug on that wheel for me.
It's in.
David, you got a copy?
Copy.
Alright, here we go. Push out here 1 sec.
Okay. Okay.
Let's push the heat. Keep it pushed in. Keep it pushed in. Keep it pushed in. Push the heat. Go, let it go, let it go.
Thank you.
cook apron? Oh, shit. Alright, sorry. That was a mistake. I just missed it. Oh, shit. Do I go around the track? Should I stay on the apron? Oh. Oh, okay, sorry. Okay, thanks. Okay.